From a very young age, I was fascinated with photography and took my first published news photograph at the age of 12. As years passed and with the emerging of digital photography, I have evolved as a fine art photographer with a focus on large format digital art. I like to use my medium to highlight the natural beauty of the Earth's nature and all its creatures. Through my art, I like to bring into natural harmony diverse colors of peoples with colors of nature. I hope my digital art may portray compassion, peace, and harmony. I'm using a new technology when producing my large format digital art. First, I print them using the latest in Sigli printing, using eco-solvent inks onto high-quality photographic paper. Then I mount them onto die bond, an aluminium composite plate, and finally seal them by pouring over them gloss picks liquid glass with UV filter coating. This brightens up the image, enhances details and colors. This new technique turns the image into a very durable art that is supposed to last hundreds of years without any change to color.